Cool.
Awesome.
Going to make the Agile Podcast's very own beer. This is going to be an experiment. Got my bucket. Got my beer spoon. All sterilized, nice and clean. We need to get the malt. The malt out of these packets here, which have been sitting in warm water to make it easier to stir. Oh, smell that. Smell that. What was going in there? Smells quite treacly. Dark treacly.
Vips.
This is a pale ale malt. I'll finish this before Mum gets back and she decides to veto it.
This thing melts chocolate. It smells awful.
Smells awful. That'll do. Now we need the boiling water.
So foamy. Concentration face.
Where's it gone? In goes the yeast.
Be gentle.
That's the yeast. That's alive, that is.
Well,
it's going to eat the sugar.
That looks not very nice. That's cool, though.
It's a nice pattern, isn't it?
What's in there? Sugar?
Malt.
Malt and
water
yeast.
Water and yeast. And in 10 days' time, when the yeast has turned the sugar to alcohol, I will then add hops.
Hopscotch.
Okay, now we put the lid on. Well, then we put the airlock on.
Uh-huh.
Like that. See, that's half full.
No, more.
That's got it. Right, now. And then we leave it for 10 days. And let's see how it goes.